close-up bird.
It's an 8-hour video for cats.
Shadow and Pixel both enjoyed the bird show. He's gonna crap over.
No. It's funny too because I was holding it every time one flew out of the screen, he'd flinch. It's funny because I picked him up and I put it on and it took him about 20 seconds to clue in. He's like, oh, it's birds.
Surprised Bear hasn't noticed. She's usually the one that likes birds.
I have to point her at the TV, I think. She won't come over.
Sneak up on the bird. Just watch him bounce the TV. I'm waiting for him to bounce the TV.
He likes that one.
The little one.
Yeah, that's the one he likes.
This one doesn't look like it could eat me. Did they go behind here?
Knocking everything off there, isn't he? He thinks he's subtle when he's trying to clear out an area for himself. See? He likes the brown one.
It looks big enough it could eat him.
I know, I'd wondered if that would throw him off that it's so big, but apparently not.
You can see the individual feathers.
There goes one. Sorry, buffalo. Knocking my charger down next, Shadow. Oh, remember what he was pawing at there. There was my charger.
What happened? It jumped.
He's making room for himself. See how he's doing that really casually? Just, yeah. Capitals is about to take a dive.
Wait, I'm not doing anything.
I think he's decided that's a nice perch.
The bear's looking at the actual outside.
Probably birds out there she's looking at. Or she's hearing birds on the TV and not cluing in that they're not outside. What does he think's in that tree?
There's a branch moving.
He just keeps craning his neck, too.